this is all the collection from John B. Garrett. He commanded the 102nd Infantry Division in 1945. These are all souvenirs he picked up while he was in Germany. Police bayonet. It's an Imperial Naval dagger. Pas de Lictamarine. This is Luftwaffe dagger. This is another Luftwaffe dress dagger. I'm partial to artillery lugers myself.
Yeah, they're nice. Unlucky fellow.
Yeah.